You want to breastfeed, but you figured out you have an inverted nipple. Yes, it can be a challenge, but yes, you can still breastfeed. Firstly, most inverted nipples come out with stimulation or using an exaggerated nipple sandwich. If that doesn't happen, you'll need a nipple shield. Find a thin one, figure out your size, and then get a ton more. You don't want to have to wash the same one all day. Read below to find out why this nipple shape is most problematic.